Our Local Post Office. Written by Sue J. Daniels. Narrated by Paul Douglas. The town was bustling as usual as Mabel Stapleton made her way to the post office to get her weekly pension. The queue had been growing. Tuesday lunchtime was always the busiest, people paying money in or out. Moaning as ever, Mabel tutted as a hooded youth ran in from the street, jumping the queue in front of her. "What do you think you're doing, young man?" she exclaimed. "Shut it," he replied in a sinister whisper, his face extremely close to her.